Hello everyone, today we are going to learn about constitution of a company in company law. Relationship between company and outsider can be related to a case which is Ely versus Positive Government Security Life Assurance Co. Limited. It is stated in the company articles and constitution that Mr. Ely should become the company's solicitor. He also bought shares in the company. What it seems like a normal day at the office turns out to be a happy day for Mr. Ely as he is appointed as a solicitor and member of the company. Mr. Ely is over the moon by the great news.
Several bad puns later.
Out of the blue, the directors decided to remove him and replace his position with another person. And that makes his blood boil. Because he feels dissatisfied by the decision made, he went to the court to sue the company as a solicitor without hesitation. However, little did he know that it has stated in the company articles and constitution that constitution does not bind with outsiders.